Assalamualaikum, tudak berau. My name is Siti Khadijah binti Muhammad Akhir. My metric number is 261348. Today, I would like to present about money can buy happiness. According to Aristotle, happiness is the meaning and the purpose of life, the whole aim and end of the human existence. Happiness depends upon ourselves. Happiness is just a subjective. Happiness comes differently from everyone. I believe everyone wants to be happy and having a happy life. There is a vast world out there which is beyond our front porch and beyond our nation's border. Go out and explore to find what makes you happy and what makes your heart sing with joy. Happiness is not a simple concept. It cannot simply count by the measurement of success, such as having a successful business, being promoted, having a lot of money in the account, have your own dream house or car. There are four levels of happiness. The first level is happiness from material of object. The second level is a happiness from comparison, being better and more admired than others. The third level is happiness from doing good to others. And the fourth level is the ultimate of all perfect happiness. Then, money can give you peace of mind. True happiness has nothing to do with the size of your bank account. It is a state of mind. People can be happy whether they are poor or rich. It is a choice. Peace of mind can be achieved by keeping things in perspective. So what if you don't live in the best house or drive the nice car? At least you have a home and a happy car, right? Many in the world have to walk everywhere they go, and some others they don't even have shoes. It is a matter of how we view our own situation. Then, money can buy friends and family. When people on their deathbed, they don't ask to see the things that they own. When they know their time is short, all their achievement, the stuff that they worked hard to collect it over the year, are no longer important. So no one will ever ask to look at their college diploma for the last time. When they know that they are dying, they only want to be around the people that they love, which is with their friend and with their family. It's because family and friends can be bought. Then, money can buy love. Have you ever noticed that there are so many wealthy celebrities go through multiple marriage? It doesn't matter how wealthy they are, they never seem to find a true happiness in their relationship. True love doesn't care whether someone is rich or poor, but if you focus in life towards money, power, popularity, your relationship will suffer. There are also a lot of people out there who have achieved everything that they need in their life, but they still can't find their true love. This is because money and wealth doesn't mean everything in order to find your true love. Then, I would like to emphasize again that money doesn't buy happiness. True happiness doesn't come from having more money or from buying more stuff. It then is by focusing on the important thing that you need. This really matters in our life. the things that really matter in our life, of course, and absolutely can be bought. Money is just a tool for us, for you and for me, that we use to buy the things that we need in life. Having more money doesn't necessarily make us happier. When we make money as our primary focus in our life, then our self automatically will be controlled by money. The most important thing is when we focus on money, we will lose our time, family, and friends. So, in conclusion, when you think that money can give you happiness, think again. Money is just a tool for us to buy things that we need in life, and we just can feel that the happiness was not longer. There are a lot of quotes about money and life, and my favorite quote is, "With money, you can buy a house, but not a home. With money, you can buy a clock, but not a time. With money, you can buy bed, but not sleep. And with money, you can buy food, but not good health. With money, you can have insurance, but not safety." That's all for me. Thank you.